4. Prompt 4 for the winter challenge, and our prompt was bailout. And I had this idea about getting someone out of prison, which I'm sure most of us sort of got from that. And I didn't really know where to take it until I thought, like, what if I was giving my children advice? Like, if you're in prison, it's cool. I mean, it's not cool, but like, I got you, no matter what happens. Okay. If it ever should happen that you find yourself in prison, I'm sure it's all a wild misunderstanding, but just in case, please remember a 10-digit phone number for when they offer you that one call. I'll do whatever it takes. Sweet talk the warden, befriend the bondsman, break you out in no time flat, just you wait. If you're ever on a boat and that boat starts sinking, I mean literally or metaphorically speaking, don't bother with an SOS, 'cause I can feel when you're in distress, and I will do my best to stop whatever's leaking. Then haul water overboard while we drift safely to shore, unless the Coast Guard finds us first, which would be great. What I'm trying to say, what I want you to know, no matter what you do or where you go, in times of trouble, of worry and woe, my love can always bring you back home. If your house is on fire, smoke rising as the flames get higher, you forgot about the scented candles when you fell asleep. Before you start to cough and choke, stop, drop, and roll to the nearest window. I'll be waving from the fire engine parked down on the street. And I'll hold down the ladder while they rescue the one thing that matters the most in this whole wide world. Trying to say what I want you to know, no matter what you do or where you go, in times of trouble, of worry and woe, my love will always bring you back home. Any emergency, you can always count on me. What I'm trying to say, what I want you to know, no matter what you do or where you go, in times of trouble, of worry and woe, my just in time for Valentine's Day.